Hey, that was supposed to be a... Take a look, that was supposed to be a cross. That first shot that was supposed to be a cross, but you went as if it was a shot.
One word, luck.
Hey, what's good everybody, Shobo LPE Pro. Welcome back to the rematch, ladies and gentlemen. As promised, the rematch is here. Hit the like button, subscribe, check him out. All of his social medias, ladies and gentlemen, will be down in the description. But for the rematch, he's still picking Man City, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen. Believes himself with Manchester City. And he dares me to pick Bayern, ladies and gentlemen, because he's that confident. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Make sure to comment down below who think is going to win, ladies and gentlemen. Please comment down below. Is it your boy, aka the legend, unbeaten? Up to today, ladies and gentlemen, unbeaten. I want you to understand that.
Not for long.
That's
don't get too cocky, my friend.
That's it is the... live, ladies and gentlemen. Allianz Arena, ladies and gentlemen. Bayern vs Man City. He is Man City, ladies and gentlemen. He dared me to pick Bayern. That's how confident he is. I want you to understand this. I did not pick Bayern by choice. Yeah. I was forced to pick it.
That's I don't care. This. I believe in myself. I believe in my team.
That's what we're all about.
Believe in my
it's
skills.
All about believing in yourself, ladies and gentlemen.
What? Aguero, come on! Come on! No shots! You're blocking all of them, man.
Hey! That was supposed to be a... Take a look! That was supposed to be a cross! That first shot that was supposed to be a cross, but you went as if it was a shot.
One word, luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, did you see that?
Luck! What is that?
This is called confusion in the middle of the air. Take a look at this. This was supposed to be a cross, ladies and gentlemen. It was supposed to
and
be
that was
a cross.
Supposed to be a pass.
Yes, that was supposed to be a pass and a shot. That's pretty much it. The goalkeeper saw me. They couldn't really shoot with Vidal. Did you see that? Hey! He's right there! He is right there, ladies. You see that? He is right there, my player. But he decides to... My player was right there. Did you see that? He passed through the one at the far end. EA, ladies. What can I say about EA? They hate me. They hate me.
Come on.
Oh my God, ladies and gentlemen. This game is on fire. My passes never make it up front, ladies and gentlemen. 52% ball possession.
As you one know, shot on target.
At you, the laser, he has
one
the
shot on target.
Yeah, the improvement. One shot on target. Take a look at your boy. Three shots on target. Four shots. I had four shots and three on target. That's how serious I am in this game, ladies and gentlemen. God. Oh, do not backheel Lewandowski. What did I say about backheeling? Oh my God, James. Oh my God. Woo-hoo! Fake shot is a problem, guys. I cannot perform a single... Oh my God, guys. Are you seeing the shots that are getting blocked? And he's saying that the game is not on his side. He is seriously complaining the game is not on his side, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa! No, that's more like it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
that's more like
how
it.
Many shots do
that's
I need
football.
To win the game?
Come on. Yes.
Woo-hoo! Oh, Stalin. My God, guys. Are you
nice.
Seeing this?
Beautiful.
Okay, there's no problem, guys. How many shots do I have, though? Every single
doesn't
shot
count. Doesn't count. Blocked. Doesn't count.
No problem.
You win by goals.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's no problem.
Yeah, back the game. Told you.
Goalkeeper,
Aguero!
That was definitely not going in. If Woo! I told the goalkeeper relax, that was definitely 100% not going in. Take a look at this. He would have got to that. Did you see that? He would have got to that.
Almost.
It's a corner. I told you. Goalkeeper, relax. Do not start executing commands that I haven't told you yet.
Game. The game is on fire. What's that?
Oh my Ooh. God, Lewandowski, which food do you use? Oh my God, take a look at me, guys. Are you seeing me? I'm
ten
so
shots.
Sad. Because Six. 10 shots, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God, James. James, open up. Why are you standing there, James? James, why are you standing there, guys? It's a fake shot, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for comment. It's time for substitution because players are not listening to me.
I don't
it's
know
time to think tactical because Woo! Players are not
it's
listening.
Time.
Every single shot gets blocked. Hits the bar, gets blocked. That's pretty much it, guys. That's what happened in this game. Every single shot hits the bar, gets blocked.
It's called good defending. That was a mistake. We'll be right back.
I don't care. I believe in myself, I believe in my team.
Come on. Giving you a chance to go defend. Don't say, I didn't give you a chance. I'm giving you a chance to go defend. I'm giving you a chance to go defend. Respect me. Respect me for watching this. You are next. You are next. I gave him a chance to go defend. Don't say, there was no one to defend there. I gave him a chance to go defend. Ladies and gentlemen, respect me. You are next. Oh, what do you have to say for yourself? Please defend yourself. I gave him a chance. Go back and
come
defend.
Come on, the game is not over.
Go back and
come
defend.
Come on, the game is not over.
Go back and defend. I told you, ladies and gentlemen, don't joke with me.
The first one was 2-0.
Oh my God, guys. You see that pass? The problem is my passing, guys. Nothing.
Come on!
I'm not going to repeat the same mistake. I'm not going to repeat the same mistake.
No, come on. What's that?
Just pass it! Taking ages to pass, fam. Make a run! Why is no one running a front? Oh my God, guys. No one is running a front.
Come on, De Bruyne!
Ah! Oh.
The pass.
It's all about the respect in the game. He told me, pick Bayern. I will beat you, Bayern. What do you have to say for yourself? Defend yourself. I've given you the opportunity to defend yourself. The first game, he said it's pure luck. I accept it. The second game, he scored just like his sibling, scored one in the second game. In the second game, he did the same.
Look at the goals he's scoring.
Guys,
luck.
It's not luck. It's all about calculating what you want, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on. The first goal, there's nothing calculated in this game. There's nothing. But look at the goal I scored. Beautiful.
Okay, what about the second goal? What do you have to say about the second goal?
Look at the goal.
I gave you a chance. Literally, I gave you a chance. I said, go back and defend. Do not say I didn't give you a chance. I told you that before even I score. Go back and defend. Go back.
Look at the things I'm missing.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Come on.
I swear, let's look at the match stats, ladies and gentlemen. Please, let's have a look at the match stats. 51% ball possession. 8 shots on target. 8 shots. 13 shots. Are you sure this is luck?
That's luck. Because most of those shots are blocked.
Yeah,
they accounted by them.
Yeah, you are right. But what did I say?
Like 10 yeah. of them were blocked.
You are right. But what did I say? I told him you are very good at defending. Then I saw that. Did I not say that he's very good at defending? But that's pretty much it. I won the game.
Look at the shot accuracy.
Please.
That's the difference.
Yeah.
That's the difference. That's the only difference in this game. You know it. The shots on target were accurate.
His name is Brian. If you want him again in the channel, please comment down below. Please comment down below, guys. I swear
I'm the best in half. So please comment.
Please comment down below, guys. I'm pretty sure I'll bring you back immediately. You guys comment, and that's why we end today's episode, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did and you want to see more, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and comment who you wanna see next. Listen, his name is Brad. Make sure to comment down below. All those social medias are down below. Yeah, you can go check him out. He's also amazing. And see you guys in a bit. Peace.